skiing, Claire. I mean, I'm the obvious choice for a radio. Just look at how thick I am.
That's so sweet. Before you even hit it, so they are
very much into this right now. But I'm going to stop you right there, because why would you want to be number 14? I mean, just look at what happened to all the others. Sana, if you're number 14, then just like Blockbuster, you'll be a goner too.
Wait, so you're saying that I can't get my 4-for-1 deals on Blu-rays anymore?
You can't! They just all disappeared so fast!
Oh, you're right, Claire!
I know,
Leo.
Oh, that's not me. Yes! Yeah, what am I gonna do? I mean, I'm trapped in a web of womanly lies!
Don't touch that, that's hot! Yeah. I think we just had a moment. I love you. I love you. I love you. That's all I have to say.
We did have a moment. But that's besides the point, Claire.
Yeah, okay, yes.
Because in spite of all what just happened, as long as I'm here, I'll always have feelings for her, Rainier.
Oh, no. Burgess, there is one last hope.
Oh, there is no hope.
Yes, there is. You see, if you drink this, you will no longer have feelings for Arania. Yay!
Cool bottle, Claire, but what's in it?
Oh, just a little love potion.
Potion? A love potion? That sounds fishy to me. I took my troubles down to you know who. That little witch with the gold cap too. She's got a store down on 34th and Vine. 7 little bottles of the potion number 9. Just know we want it, so I can use it. I told her that I was a flower chase. I've been that way since 2006.
Yeah. psycho. Be my Frankenstein. I'm hungry for love and it's feeding time, baby. Oh, 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 yeah. Be my Frankenstein, baby. Oh, oh, baby, it's now, now. Be my Frankenstein. Break it down now.
Don't make me forget where you live.